Surprisingly, this might be the best one that you've picked out. This won't be too bad on you. Personally, I would do something a little bit more pigmented because your lips, they look like they have pretty much no color to them at all. So you're gonna want something dark. Probably even more like this. Like you're getting this and you need this. So at least you have that in the cart. Have you been here before? So you know the whole shebang. I need. smells very good. You must not have tried it on yet. Another clear. And I'm pretty sure you already got multiples of these. So please, can you leave some for the rest of the customers? Really, you should only take one of each color. That's my opinion. That's not the rules or anything, but that's my opinion, and I'm always right. You should take one of each so that other people have at least a slim sliver of a chance at getting something that they might want before you just come in and take every color, every size option, everything available. Yeah, be considerate next time, okay? Yeah. You must not care about anyone but yourself, and it's pretty obvious. You don't know. Oh, okay. You don't know. Sure. was actually a really pretty pick, so I'll give you credit for this one.